push through the tunnel, and you're on a
boat.
And we're all still best friends. Yeah. As opposed to DC9.
They could have won if they'd pushed the saddle while we were pushing through the tunnel.
But, I used to go to Terry and I would leave my set. My set was like a big darkness set, and I would go over to the DC9, and it would be like, you could hear a pin drop in there. And then, of course, because they had inherited our crew, like our cameramen and soundmen and stuff like that, they got out for a
and that account's got the full Airby Debbie down.
Some of the scenes that could play into, and some of the scenes made it more difficult.